darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone down narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night. Touch the sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Who said I, you do not know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. Bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warnings, and the words that it was for me, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and whispered in the sound of
okay, here we go. When we're rolling.
Smile!
Like she's walking in closer. Oh my. You would have been able to miss it.
Ow!
Don't smile. No, don't laugh. Okay, walk towards me.
Like backwards?
Yeah, no, walk towards me. No, face me.
I didn't know.
Oh, you're just freaking killing me. What? Okay, go to stop laughing. Open your mouth. No, when you sing. Sing along, yeah, remember.
Good, go through it, power through!
No, it's literally stuck!
Move your arms and then, like, sing and stuff, you know?
Alright.
Oh my god. Oh my God, please don't fall. Oh my God, I can't use any of this. All right, maybe this isn't a good idea. Don't laugh.
This sucks.
Look at me, look at me.
No, I can't feel anything. And I can't hear the music.
Singing.
I feel something in my legs, I feel pain, okay. I feel burning sensation.
Right. Look at me!
Mom!